arms and very beefy legs. He was often seen with cheese and french fries up to his knees, or inside a toasted bun beneath an egg. And he lived in a happy eater kitchen, with the salads and the cutlets and the places. Then Beefy and his mates jumped on Mr. Happy's plates, bringing lots of smiles to lots of children's faces.
Yes, Beefy the burger lived in a bun. He had lots and lots of fun. That's why some fish were flat. They tried to fit where Beefy sat. It's only a story, it isn't true. I know why fish are flat, do you?
He lived in a happy eater kitchen, with the salads and the cutlets and the places. Then Beefy and his mates jumped on Mr. Happy's plates, bringing lots of smiles to lots of children's faces.